superb technique to get past his man. Kicked out, but for how long? And that's a shame for them as the... Oh, a great chance! And another goal! Surely they're home and dry with the win now. Well, what a first half this is for them as the game gets going again. And the defender left behind. Crucial defending. Maybe that's a misconnection with the ball. It's well, well wide. Over the byline, corner kick to come. Oh, this is getting unbelievable. It is an absolute thrashing. And off we go again, with the gap now a full 5-0. Oh, he didn't get that right. There could be punishment coming.
The stats show, you just wonder how many this could be, because the way that they go forward, it's great to watch. So much creativity, and the defense just can't cope with them. Surely the manager will make a change soon.
Hello! But it's only resulted in a fairly routine save. That's gone out of play. Throw in to come. DeMarcus Beasley. And a cross into the area. He's got time. What about the finish? And it's a great goal. He couldn't have met that any better. Position here, and he's being urged to shoot, and this could be, it's in, and of course it's in. It's a masterclass in finishing to complete his hat-trick. And that'll do it, the end of the first 45 minutes here. So the second half kicks off. And he'll take this on. Not a bad effort, but it's gone over the top and away. Virgil van Dijk. A turnaround in possession. Excellent positioning. Benzema. Genuine chance. A body in the way. Here it comes. It's broken down and it had looked promising. And that's not a bad save at all. What can they do from the corner? Into the box it goes. And still danger here. And this is turning into one magnificent and memorable match. Yet another goal.
Well, here it is again, and it's a good delivery in from the corner. And it's intelligent movement and a strong connection to take it past the goalkeeper. It's a good finish, that.
Careless in possession from the Rockets. Walker. Not a lot of time for him. Benzema. Good work from Rockets to win the ball back. Pirlo, real opportunity. And they've scored. A goal to get the stadium jumping. Salah. Could be a chance. Brilliant work by the man in goal. That's a top stop. Over it comes. It's a goal. That's something. We say you never know sometimes, but I think we do. Beasley. Onto Van Dijk. Anderson Talisca. Well, they have the lead, and they're happy just to play keep ball. Rockets have it back. Puskas. Oh, that's how to win the ball. The Rockets struggling to keep the ball. And it's on now. Oh, it's a goal. And it was really nicely finished. Good advantage played. What a chance here. Jack Grealish. Oh, excellent vision. And the forward progress continues. And that has been adjudged to be offside. Jeff Shreves is pitch side for us and has an update on that injury. And two becomes three as he completes his hat-trick. A superb performance.
Well, if we look at this again, he shows great vision and awareness to play the ball through. And then it's quite the finish too. Struck with real venom. And that's what makes it difficult for the keeper.
The Rockets come away with the ball. Finish. Oh, superb save. He's done so well to keep that out. Switched on and ready to intercept there. Anderson Talisca. He takes it on. The goalkeeper more than ready for it. It's put into the middle. There still could be something happening here. A bit of a disappointing end to the attack. This has to be. Nicely watched by the keeper. Goes on past the defender. And still danger here. And they've scored. And all the noise is coming from the away end. And Talisca. Now, this has to be a goal that brings only ironic cheers from their supporters. It's all too late. Jack Grealish. Alaba now. Gets passed really nicely. Oh, seeking his second goal, but the keeper stops it.
He's certainly been bright, getting himself into good positions on a regular basis, but this time the keeper's equal to him.
And that really had to be a wonderful chance.
Well, you just expect him to score from there, don't you? So much of the goal to aim at, it's like he just panics. Got to do better for me.
And a goal for them, but I'm afraid it barely even counts as consolation. Puskas. Oh, excellent. He's given it. Penalty. Well, if there were any nerves, they didn't show. A well-taken penalty. And the shot brings about a routine piece of goalkeeping. Full time, and there's a real sense of deflation with the whistle too, because that settles it. They can't make the finals.
No, they can't.
I like the smile after crying and upset. Then I laugh through the tears. I like the nervous grin and fear. I like the imperfect teeth set. The one over here. The one that makes your cheeks stretch. The one that hurts to hold. I like the smiling down the phone. I like the kindness that it shows. I like the smiling when alone. Cause you know you're not alone. Cause I've been smiling too and so have you. So grin and let it go. You should take a day off. You should take the weight off. Yeah. What you always wait for. You should show your teeth more. You should take a break and just smile. Like a big Cheshire cat, like a girl who got a man back, or a boy who got his goal. We can do with more smiles in this world. You should take a day off, you should take the weight off. Yeah. What you always wait for, you should show your teeth more. You should take a break and just smile.
A warm welcome to you and